Use the Homepage Audience Slideshow button on your dashboard to edit the slideshow beneath the Kids, Teens, Adults, and Volunteers tab on the library homepage. Click the blue pencil icon next to the audience slide you wish to modify. You can edit the caption in the text box, upload a new file from your computer, or edit and add quick links. Click the red X next to a quick link to remove it. Click Update Homepage Audience Slide to finish.